Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. What Ms. Moore taught me this year? Ms. Moore taught me English. She taught me very many things about English.
Ms. Moore taught me how to use commas correctly and how to see the light in every dark situation and make somebody laugh when they're feeling down.
Ms. Moore is the best English teacher I could ever have. She taught me everything that I need to know in grammar in order to succeed in high school.
What Ms. Moore has taught me over the years is taught me how to be a better person and be kind to people.
Ms. Moore has taught me to always be respectful.
What Ms. Moore has taught me this whole year and last year, because I have 2 years. She taught me that DOL isn't always hard. I mean, grammar is fun. I want to be a grammar teacher. Okay.
What Ms. Moore has taught me this year, well, she hasn't taught me all this year. She taught me for a few months. But she taught me that you could just be yourself and you don't have to be like everybody else.
One thing she taught me is how to look at the good things in life, which is when Bryce passed away, she always talked about how every time he would come down after lunch, he would always give her a hug and he would always high-five her. He would always just like, he would always be a really good person to her. And I didn't really believe that at first because I've heard that he wasn't the kind of guy that I thought he was. But then when I heard that, I knew that he was a really good guy, and I actually loved that about Bryce. She was always a great influence to others, and what I mean by that is that she, like, when girls grow up, they're probably gonna want to be like Miss Moore, because she was the one that would always look at the good things in life, and how she taught, that was something that really kind of touched me, because the way that she taught, she brought it to like real world things and not just like made up things. So that was one thing that I liked about her. I always remember her saying hey to me in the hallway and helping me through when Kendall would always like trying to like baby me or whatever. Miss Moore would be like, you don't need to be pushed around like that. I mean, come on, you see what she's doing? I'm just like, yes, ma'am. And she would always catch my, not darkest moments, but she would always catch my sentimental moments when like I'm feeling down. She would always help me back up. And yeah.
What has Miss Moore taught you this year? She has taught me how to be a better listener.
Matter. My past grades don't matter, and that I can go to college.
Ms. Moore has taught me how to write essays better, and the helping verb jingle, duh.
Ms. Moore has taught me everything we go through, we can always go to her, to anything, and be confident in ourselves.
Has she done anything special in my life? Yes, she has. She has done so many special things in my life. She's always cheered me up when I'm down or not down. She's always picked me up, and I really do love her a lot. And I hope that she recovers healthy and stronger from her cancer.
Miss Moore would always make me laugh. If I was having a bad morning, since I had her first hour in the seventh grade, I knew if I went to her class, she would say something funny and sarcastic, and it would make me laugh and make my day so much better.
It's very special to me because she told me that even though you're different, you're perfect just the way you are. I also will remember her as a very smart and witty person.
Her has done it special in my life, and she has made me a smarter in English.
Miss Moore has just made me smarter in general.
The special thing she had done in my life was, one, teach me English, and then two, back in the day, last year, we had this long conversation about me babysitting her son, and it never happened.
Has she done anything special in my life? She taught me English, and
special in your life. She has made me feel good about myself when I don't.
What has something that I remember about her? The thing that I've always remembered about her is about that how Coach Davis always liked to prank her. Something about LSU. LSU will always beat Auburn. But I doubt that. Auburn is always better than LSU. I've always loved Miss Moore, and I will always miss her. Even though I'm going to high school next year, it's all because of her, because she has taught me so many things. So many challenges and what to do, and everybody will miss her and love her no matter what. And because of Miss Moore, I am going to high school. She has taught me the most specialist things.
Something I'll always remember about Miss Moore is how she has her sarcastic sayings and how she likes to make everybody laugh. Because of Miss Moore, I will always remember how to use commas, how to place comma conjunction, and when I walk by somebody's probably gonna say capiche, and I'm gonna say kapash back.
Listen, I hope that she gets better, and now because of her, I'll be nicer to people, and I'll be able to understand them better. I love you.
Because of Miss Moore, I will be a better person than I am now.
Because of Miss Moore, I will always remember how to be respectful and how much she taught me.
I love you, Miss Moore. Kisses. Because of Miss Moore, I will tell more people good morning in a nice way. And I will tie my shoes more often.
Because of Miss Moore, I will always practice my English. And I will continue to go to high school and college. And I will be the best that I can be.
Because of Miss Moore, I will always look at the good things in life. I will not doubt others. I will always remember her as being the good Christian person that she was. I'll always remember Miss Moore how after the day of Student of the Year interviews, she came up to me and she prayed for me. And I thought that was like an illegal thing to do, because I didn't know teachers could pray with their students. But if they did it silently, then yeah. But she prayed for me, and it didn't turn out as well. It didn't turn out good, but she still prayed for me, and I love her because of that. And I have a lot more to say, but I can't think right now. So, bye, Miss Moore. I love you. Hasta luego.
What is something you'll always remember about her? Something I would remember about her is when she would say capiche and we would all say kapash. I love you, Miss Moore. You are one of my favorite teachers. Because of Miss Moore, I have become a better writer. I love you, Miss Moore, and I hope you feel better.
Because of Miss Moore, I will go to college and I will be nicer to people.
Because of Miss Moore, I'll be a better writer and know more stuff about English.
Because Miss Moore, when I become a teacher, I don't know how to handle the kids.
Okay.
And that's all I have to say about Miss Moore. We always love you and miss you. Thank you, Miss Moore.
I love Miss Moore to death. I mean, I've had her for 2 years now, and she's so lovable and so kind, and she's easy to be around.
Better. I love you so much, Miss Moore. Please get better.
Okay, Miss Moore, I love you so much. You've always been my favorite teacher, and you know that because I've been telling you that for ages, and then you never believed me, but I'm telling you right now, like, you're my favorite teacher. And then I'm gonna love you. I love you, and I'm gonna miss you. And I'll see you later,
Miss Moore. I just want to say that I'm going to miss you a lot when you leave, because you're like my second mom, And I know that I could talk to you about anything and everything, and you won't go off and like judge me or treat me differently for it. And I love you so much for that. And I love you so much in general. And thank you for putting up with me and teaching me English and life lessons and dealing with my awkwardness and crap and stuff. It's greatly appreciated. Oh my god, my voice just cracks so much. Anyways, yeah, I love you. I'm gonna miss you and can't wait to see you on awards day. Love ya.
One thing I always remember about Miss Moore is when our puppies that we had in third hour and the DRC stuff, even though it was really stressful, it was fun.
I'll always remember how Miss Moore cared for every single one of her students.
I'll always remember about Miss Moore that she's always there for everyone, and for the kids that really don't care, she still cares for them.
3, 2, 1.
We love you, Miss Moore.
Hey, Miss Moore, I love
you.
You're my favorite.
And you're my favorite. AOL, but I love you.
You're my favorite. I love you more than all of them.
I love you so much, and you taught me so much. You taught me how to do subject verb agreement. You taught me how to do compound sentences. You know, you taught me how to separate them all. And I'm so smart, and I think I'm going to pass my
IELTS.
You taught me how to write perfect essays. And I don't know what a verb is. But I love you.
I didn't know anything. I still barely know anything, but you taught me a lot.
And I don't want you to leave.
Helping verbs.
We're going to
No, wait, hold on. We got to sing helping verbs.
Helping verbs. There are 23. M is R, was a word, being, and B. Have, has, had, do, does, did, shovel, should, and would.
You messed up.
There are 5 more helping verbs. May, might, must, can, could, and everybody's looking at us. Woo!
Okay. Okay, love you, Miss Moore.
Wow. Okay, ready?
Capiche.
Kapash.
Love, love.
We love you, Miss Moore. We'll miss you.
Hey, Ms. Moore. Okay, that was a really awkward start. I'm a restart. This is a great starting angle. All right. Hey, Ms. Moore. This is for you leaving, so I need to be set.
You want to say it again?
No, go to his face. Zoom in on his face.
I love you so much, Miss Moore. And I will always remember you.
Oh my god! Restart, you restart.